Hey guys, thanks for clicking on this video, and in this video I'll be giving you an in-depth knowledge on how you can get Elementor Pro and Astra agency for $5. If you want to learn how to get it for free, I'll suggest you watch my last video, and I'll also be asking questions concerning the last video. Actually, the reason why I did this part 2 is for you guys to understand how the whole process works, so I'll be walking you through on the process. So the first question I'm going to answer is if you're going to get an update anytime Elementor updates their plugin. And the answer is yes, sure, you're going to get an update. So let me quickly go to my dashboard. So this is my dashboard and this is the Elementor Pro plugin. And actually I'm using a previous version, so I'm going to update it now. And it's updated. And also, if you want to check if your Elementor Pro is valid, you can quickly go hover up to Elementor and click your license. And you can see my license is active. So it's a valid license. And we're also going to be making use of Elementor Pro features. So we're going to click edit with Elementor. So as you can see, this is the basic features for the free version. And this is the pro features for the pro version. So let's quickly make use of this one. Let's just work with this. And if I should save this now, it's going to work. So let's try a different. Let's try and use some of the pro templates. So let's look for a template. Let's go to blocks. So this is pro, so I'm going to insert it to check if it works. So let's insert. So as you can see, it's working. This is the block I just inserted now and it's working quite well. So guys, if you have any other question you would like me to answer, please let me know in the comment section below. So the other things I'd like to show you guys, but I don't have much time. If you want to learn how to get it for free, just come to converted.com, then go through this information here. I've detailed everything here. You register, you confirm your email address and your phone number to get a coupon code, then you apply for coupon, you redeem your coupon, then you order it with your balance. So that's just it. Without wasting much of your time, let me show you how you can get this Elementor Pro for $5. We are going to go to YouTube and we are going to search how to get Elementor Pro for free. So we are going to search this. I'm going to select this video. We're going to pause this. So we're going to come to show more. So this is the link, but I'm going to include this link in the description below of this video. So we're going to come here, get Astra Pro plus Elementor Pro for $5. If you only want the Elementor Pro, you can select this link. So we're going to come to this link and select this one. And we're going to be redirected to this page. So we're going to come here. So this is the service. This is for $5, Astra Pro add-on on Elementor Pro. So we're going to come in here and order for $5. So we are redirected to their login page. If you are redirected to registration page, it's fine. You just come to converted.com, then you come to how to get the Elementor Pro valid license key. So you are going to follow the instructions. So you can easily come here and click here to register. Then you confirm your email address and verify your phone number. So I'm going to log in now. So I'm logged in. Then, well, to make payments, and we can pay using our credit card or debit card, or we can pay using PayPal, or we can pay using cryptocurrencies. So I recommend you pay using PayPal. So I'll get to click on this. And when we click on this, we'll be directed to the PayPal checkout page where we can make our payments. Then when we are done, we are going to be asked to provide a temporary WordPress access for plugin installation. So what they're simply asking us to do is to give them a username and password. And it must not necessarily be your username and password. You can create a new username and password. So when they are done, you can go and delete it. So if you want to learn how to create a new username and password, you can quickly go back to your dashboard. So this is my dashboard. I'll come to users, then I'll select on add new users. So you just simply provide the username. The username can be any username. You just put get Elementor Pro. Okay. For eyeglass. Move the space. Don't provide any email address. We are going to provide a password. So we're going to provide a password. Then when we are done, select on adding users. Then we are going to copy this. We are going to copy this and again paste it here. So we first start with our website link. Then give them the username. This is the username, then we give them the password. So once we are done, we are going to wait for 2 days. As you can see, I've already done mine and it has been installed on my site and it's working perfectly. So when everything is done and the seller has completed the order, so what you are going to do, we are going to reach the seller. So now this, if you want to send a message, you can come and send a message. So let's read the seller. Thanks. Then we come to send. Please read your experience. So we come to send. Okay, so I've completed this order. So we'll come to our WordPress, then we go to the user that we created and we're going to delete. So guys, if you're watching this video with me, I want to say a very big congratulations. You have learned how to get Elementor Pro for $5, not for free. If you want to learn how to get it for free, you can always come to this blog and follow through the steps and instructions to get it for free. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you don't like this video, please give it a thumbs down and let me know the reason in the comment section below. Thank you. I'll see you next video.